In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to claim drops and rewards over on Twitch. So first things first, you need to open up a new browser tab. You can also do this on mobile as long as you go to the desktop version of the site and not the app. So go ahead and open up a new browser tab and go to this URL here. It actually works if you just type in www.twitch.tv. So if we type in twitch.tv/drops like that and then hit enter, it'll go exactly where we are needing to go. If you go to the inventory tab, it will show you any active campaigns or drops that you're working towards, like this one here in World of Warcraft or this one here in Genshin Impact. And it will give you a progress bar of how much or what percentage you are of the way of the duration that you need to watch. So if I need to watch 15 minutes to receive this reward here, I'm 13% of the way there. And if you want to, you can click this little link here that says a participating live channel, and it will take you to a list of all of the channels that are streaming that game that are eligible for you to watch to receive that reward. When you're 100% through, you may have to refresh this page. There'll be a button on the reward that says claim. So make sure you do that. Now, you may be asking, well, how do I connect my battle.net or how do I connect this game or that game? The easiest way of doing that is at the very top here, you can go to the link that says manage your connections. Click on that link there and it will take you to show you all of your current active connections and the other different areas that you can connect. So say Riot Games, I can connect those. And then all these down below shows all the connections that I have here. So if we go back to the drops page, like I am here, you just click claim and you are good to go. And then lastly, if you want to see a list of all campaigns, you'll see a little tab here that says all campaigns. And it will show you here, if we scroll down, all of the games that are currently running active drops or rewards on Twitch. So let's say we are wanting to get something in Dune Awakening. I can click on this reward or Twitch drop here. And in order to start this, all you have to do is two things. You have to connect. So if there's a connection required, you'll see it here. Some of them don't require a connection. So if I go to Marvel Rivals here, that one does. If I go to Zenless Zone Zero, you can see I've already connected my HoYo account. But for this one here, I haven't. So two steps. You have to go to connect, click on connect here, go ahead and log in with said game. It will then ask you to authorize to connect your Twitch to whatever that game account or service is. That's number one. And then go back here and hit refresh on the drops page. And then lastly, you just have to go to a participating live channel by going and clicking on the link here. It'll take you to all of the live channels that are eligible. Click into one of those, and when you start doing that and you start watching one of those channels, you will then see in your inventory that progress bar begins to start. And that's how you easily claim drops over on Twitch. If you have any questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.